President Rodrigo Duterte expected to announce the fate of quarantine measures on Thursday. The current community quarantine classifications in various parts of the Philippines expire at the end of the month. The palace previously floated the possibility of reimposing stricter lockdown protocols in Metro Manila should COVID-19 cases surge past 85,000 by end of July. That projection, made by researchers from the University of the Philippines and the University of Santo Tomas, was breached by the country on Wednesday after the health department logged over 1,800 new infections. Nearly 4 in every 10 fresh cases are from Metro Manila. Another factor Malacañang is monitoring, the capacity of hospitals in the region to accept new COVID-19 patients. Majority of hospital beds allotted for COVID-19 patients in Metro Manila are already occupied, prompting the health department to place the region under the danger zone. 3 medical facilities in Quezon City have also declared full capacity for COVID-19 patients. Senate Minority Leader Franklin Drilon urges the health department to move fast to prevent a possible collapse of the country's healthcare system. He also reiterates his call for an overall plan to address the pandemic, saying the government can no longer rely on previous ineffective strategies. Vice President and Opposition Leader Lenny Robredo offers suggestions to help hospitals cope with the demand of the health crisis.
Pangunahin sa isang matibay na healthcare system ang pagpapalakas sa mga ospital. Siguruhin na equitable at sistematiko ang pagbubuhos ng resources sa mga ospital para makasabay sila sa demands ng pandemya.
Robredo also proposes counseling for healthcare workers, pooled testing for faster turnover time of COVID-19 tests, and inclusion of experts who have offered platforms to become repositories for coronavirus data.
Alamin kung bakit nagkaka-backlog, kung saang mga laboratorio ito nagaganap, at tulungan sila makahabol. Sa ganitong paraan, on-time ding mahahabol ng mga contact tracers ang mga dapat pang i-test.
As China assures the Philippines, it would give Manila priority once it develops a vaccine for the novel coronavirus, the Vice President says the country should not wait for a vaccine to be discovered.
Hindi mapipigil ang pandemya kung basta mag-aabang na lang tayo sa bakuna.
Malacañang guarantees major changes to the country's pandemic response will be made. That's as the country tries to find balance between trying to stop the transmission of the virus and reopening the economy. Beginning Saturday, more industries will be allowed to partially reopen in areas under the General Community Quarantine or GCQ. These include gyms, internet shops, review centers, and drive-in cinemas. Some leisure and personal care services will also be able to resume operations in areas under the modified GCQ. These include businesses offering full body massage and tattoo and body piercing. Libraries, museums, and some learning centers will also be accessible to the public beginning August 1st. Dwight De Leon, ABS-CBN News.